Cinnabon's hunting a moth. He's a smart cat. I saw the moth and I pointed towards it on the carpet. Look, Cinnabon, look, a moth. A moth. He looks at me, then I point again, and he looks where I'm pointing and he goes after it. He usually handles bugs pretty well. He'll smush him with his nose into the carpet. Oh, he just ate it. Oh. He just ate. Well, thanks for taking care of business, little buddy. Is that good? Yeah. Probably could use a little bit of salt and pepper, huh? Yeah. Maybe a little skillet, too. Some oil. Oh, I guess he likes some raw. Okay. Was that palatable, my friend? Okay. Years ago, we had a German Shepherd named Sadie, and she loved to eat grasshoppers. Can you believe that? She loved them. We used to catch them and bring them to her. She'd eat them by herself, too, of course. Oh, no, you're too close. I can't get you in the film. In the camera. Oh, what a good little baby. You making yourself comfortable? Just don't puke out moth parts on me, please. Yes, I know. I know. Oh, what a good baby. After that nice meal, you're going to rest now, mister? Yeah? Okay, you're trying to? Yeah? Oh, okay. Oh, you're stepping on my shoulder. Oh, no. There we go. Okay, he's going to find his comfortable spot here. I don't think he's found it yet, though. Ouch. Oh, there we go. Okay, he's kind of poking through my shirt. Oh, no, he's taking a bath on Daddy. Oh, no. Aw. You tired, little Boo Bear? You ready to go night-night? Yeah? All right, sweet dreams, buddy.